Apple. $6 for Got a Grin as they're being placed away, and I'm a Smithy at $7. So this is the first division of the Grade 5. There's the light. Set to run. Race 10 here at Gawler. Ready. Racing off the inside left, beautifully long gully. Helen's going to drive through and lead early, and Got a Grin gets to second. Three or four away is Al Hannah. Then came Dream a Little. Next is April's Perler, and then came Rockstar L. Behind those is Burst of Hope. It's back toward the tail. I'm a Smithy in front of it up to the turn. Got a Grin took the lead. It's clear of Long Gully Helen and Al Hannah, but Got a Grin in front, and Got a Grin beats Long Gully Helen. Third home, Dream a Little. Then came Al Hannah. Behind those, April's Perler, then I'm a Smithy. Next is Burst of Hope and Rockstar L back at the tail end. 22 and 90 for the run. Ben Rawlings with another winner. Got a Grin, number two. It's 2, 1, 3 and 6. Number two, April 2015, Nolan Gold V. Number two, Got a Grin first. For Ben Rawlings, T. McCallum and D. Stupos. Second, going to 1, Long Gully Helen, Paula Herndon. Blank Bitch, August 2015, Casey and all Long Gully Libby in three, which is Dream a Little, Jan Jones, a Blank Bitch, February 2015, Banjo Boys Are Day. 2-1-3-6-4th, race 10 here at Gawler.